gotta figure it out.
Because there could become a point where if your oil gets too hot, it's not nuclear, like, it loses, like, its lubrication ability.
Yeah, they, I looked online, it said, like, it's, like, up to 275 degrees and, until that's when it starts to fucking lose, or 250 or something like that. It's always been like that.
I don't like how these trees are all angled towards the sidewalk.
Kickflip on a scooter. What? Pretty sure we've walked.